All right, guys, time to do the battle known now. Oh, yes. JC versus Major Maximum Firepower. Yeah, man, okay. This is going to be an interesting boss battle since I have, like, one little giga-healthy thing. Yeah, see, look, I barely have any health. Let's see here. I got objectives. Shut down power grid. Okay, this was not a boss battle. Not a straight up boss battle, apparently. But it is giving me a bunch of ammo. Oh, dear, what the hell? Oh, yeah. Boss battle music.
Someone's a little bit angry.
Oh, shit. Just a little?
Major Maxim, is it?
Where are the danger girls? How do they plan to stop us?
That's for me to know and you to never find out.
Well, then, perhaps I can persuade you to die.
No. How about not persuade to die? I need to figure out which gun I'm going to use and... Oh, yeah. Screw that. No, you don't. No, okay. That was not what I was expecting. Boo. Boo. It's a major bull crap right there. I'm going to check the area, see if there's any health packs or something I need severely. Okay, those are bomb detonators. Don't want to get near that. Are you effing me right now? Like, straight up, this is all the health I have? This is, very unfortunate for me. At least I get pipe bombs to shoot at the Major. I'm not seeing any damn health packs. Screwed. Alright, let's see how good I'm with, turn that down just a bit. My shotgun ammo is full. I got pipe bombs. Still gonna go with this. Alright. Now, before I go and do that, nice little quick save. Oh man, did you see how close I got him down to health? Damn. Why? Good try that again, just being out. Woo! Okay. None of those are work. No. Those plans will never work. Okay, he has his little introduction power-up thing. Jump out of the way. Yep. Nope, you ain't getting me, son of a bitch. Nope. Oh, damn it! Wow. Boss battle. Maybe if I just... There. That's my bomb. They don't do anything. Oh my goodness. Oh, okay. Run, JC. Run. Run, girl. Run. There we go. Oh no, don't get caught up like that, baby. Alright, that's unfair. Look how much clip he has. Oh, the bull crap! He doesn't even have to reload! What? 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 I don't even... Oh... I'll explain that, wouldn't it? Oh, running away. But he hasn't started shooting any yet. Not quite yet. And he's gonna be like, ah ha ha, JC. It's time to get you. I said, no, thank you. Don't know exactly where he's gonna be. Ah! This ain't fair. Nope! Nope! Oh! This mofo is hard. Because I got like this little speck of health. And he's just like, oh no. Ah, get down. I'm gonna save it right there. There we go. That is unfair. Oh my goodness. Man, that's some scary ass shit. Look at that, what is this unlimited clip thing? It's like unlimited clip time. What is that crap? No, he's healing, what the F? That is like major unfairness. It's not even, that's not even cool or allowed. He has terrible aim if he's like that. This is terrible. Look at him. What the heck? Oh, he got me a little bit. All right, maybe if I can do this to him. What the hell am I supposed to be doing over here?
He's already charging his health! What the fuck?
What is this? I don't know what to do, guys. Oh my goodness. Take it. Okay, I'll take it. And I'll take it again. No, you son of a bitch. This is how I'm gonna have to kill him, I guess. Man. I have no clue what to do. Okay, he gets like some... He goes all the way healthy. What kind of cheese is this? Oh. This is really bad. This is bad. I don't even think the shotgun's gonna do anything against that big old asshole. It's actually surprisingly chunk-alicious, satisfactory. This boss battle is ridiculous. Ah! Why is it so unfair? Oh! Take it, Major! No, he's taking it. To the next extreme. Okay, got me there. Whoa! Okay, I'm gonna have to pipe bomb him. Next time he just decides to go all overlord. Okay, apparently that hits him. Surprise! No, that's not allowed, sir. Oh, shit. Oh, damn. There's two of them gone. And surprise! Oh, he moved! Die, you asshole! Damn it. Oh! This is not fair! Okay, he keeps on healing himself. Like a douchebag. He's like, oh, I'm ultimate, baby. Maybe his tanks is where I'm supposed to be hitting. Oh my gosh. I'm almost out of friggin'. Okay. Alright. Do your thing. Okay, he keeps on healing. This is confusing as shit. I'm trying to get out of here. It's gonna get me, guys. Okay. This is gonna take a while to figure out how to kill him. How about malicious? No, that's not what I want. I want the detonator. What? Okay, pipe bombs are not gonna be that very effective against him. What else do I have? I don't have that much else. Doms it to hells. Yeah! Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Get down. What? Since when is that fair? What the F? I feel like he instantly regenerates. Okay. Whoops, that's not what I want to do. Yeah, there we go. No. Try and... Okay, that didn't work. Okay. Can't get near him because he does a quick turn. No! have I done? What are you doing, girly? Rocket launcher. Grenade launcher. It doesn't work. Nothing works. I don't know what to do. Bon voyage. Oh, it's gonna shoot. Oh. Run. Oh. What am I supposed to do? Man, JC has to have this kind of battle, doesn't she? Okay, looks like I interrupted him for a minute. If I shoot him in the head. Okay, apparently he just takes bullets and eats it for lunch. How many deaths is that so far? Damn. Mr. Douchebag. Okay, get the detonator here. Go with this. Ah. Now deploy the actual pipe bombs. Why is he not, like, freaking run out of shit? Okay, every time he gets hit by a bomb, he's all like, huh. See it instantly, and I have to, like, bullet him to death. Unless that's what I have to do. Let me see. He's starting to be a dick. No. That's not what I need to be doing. Yo. Come on. He's not dying. I have no clue what to do with him. I don't know what to say about it. Other than he's cheap as a motherfucker. Right now. Oh. He is such a cheap motherfucker. Yeah. It's like, oh, go and just defeat him. Oh, it's super easy, they say. Run, girl. No, girl, don't. Yeah, do Matrix. Do Matrix. Matrix. Matrix it. Matrix it. Matrix it. Matrix it. Okay, I got so close to Matrixing, and then all of a sudden, bam. It has died. Okay. I'm probably going to have to restart it to get in a better position or something. And that is B.L. Crappio. El Crapo. There he goes, doing his Mighty Hulk thing. Jump. Okay, now at least I may Alright, what does it say? Updated. Shut down power grid. Okay, then it's like defeat Major Maxim. It's like, okay. Why is that not so easy? Aha. I'm gonna actually save it here, because this is a pretty damn good base. Every time he wants to reload, every damn time. I thought I had a machine gun on me, to be honest with you guys. Okay, I do have a machine gun. Just don't have that much bullets for it. Okay. We have to blow up this gun. The only way to blow up the damn gun is like this. And he doesn't seem like be doing any damage to him. I will just unload my whole grenade launcher and he'll have no damage done to him. And he gets me. God. I'll be back. Alright guys, I'm back. I found out what I had to do to shoot his tanks, but it's a lot harder than what I expected it to be. And I blew up one of his tanks anyway. Let's try to get wherever the hell's going on here. I don't wanna die. He's like ridiculous. No remorse for this guy. This guy has no remorse. Can't really get a... Yeah, there we go. Got him now. You son of a bitch. Motherfucker, son of a... Okay. That should be easier. I'm just gonna unload my bombs on him. Oh, dickbag. Okay, that didn't work. Okay, apparently, yeah, because I forgot that the bombs don't actually... Damn it. Bombs don't actually go through the, grid. Got him. That took a long ass time, but got him.
Something tells me this guy won't be down for long. I better move it. Come on in, girls.
Well, that was very oogie boogie, but I finally killed him and destroyed him. Yeah. Let's proceed. That's probably not enough for a damn episode, in my opinion, anyway. Probably cut half most of that shit, be like, Okay, this is a new sequence. New color scheme and everything, Sandy Dane, yeah! Sandy Salvage and Countdown to Danger. It looks like it's gonna be one of those missions where it's a countdown, shit like time based.
Let me guess. It says, don't come in here, no matter what.
Something like that.
Why am I not surprised?
Okay, Sid, you set up the explosives. Rig them to blow up and bury this whole evil temple. Two times. Just give me enough time to take out Natalia and the machine. Got it?
Let's go save the world! Again!
Alright, good place, her. Alright. See her up. objectives, place demolition charters, 4 of them, and escape. Doesn't sound too hard. Go. There we go. I don't want my sniper rifle. Yeah, I've never used that damn whip. I've never seen it, like, actually. What the heck? Okay, I gotta go over here. I was like, what in the hell? Yeah, that boss battle was a pain in my ass. I was like, what am I supposed to do? Just sitting there like a douchebag. Like a flop ass. Looks like I can take this again. Now there's a surprise, there's a nasty buggy. I'm just take this motherfucker out right now. Hey. There we go. That's what I want you to do. Okay. Right. Infiltration complete. What's going on? Hello? Have to see. Okay. Let's just do it. Oh. Got that son of a bitch. They're not here. I thought they were right there. It must be like right. Yep, that's where they were. Can't really take them out too much. Ow. Fuck. Better give me health packs, motherfucker. Of course not. No health packs for me. Supply. Right. Going over here to get that ammo. Then I want to know what's over here. Okay. Well, now he's on caution. Gotcha. That was a little nerve-wracking. Okay, doesn't look like... Well, looks like it's something up here. I don't want to fall down. Okay, that was a trick. I thought that green thing was an item. But surprise! Down health already. There's these cracks and crap. I mean, what's going on here? Where do I need to go? Over here? Yeah. I don't like that light. It's a not nice light. There's a ladder, but then what's this light doing? Oh, it's immenseness. I like how they can't even see me over there. I meant to push my other key. Okay, up here. Sally, don't give me that crap. Alright. Going. Okay. Nothing really here. Okay, that's a gun. I thought that was, like, something else. I need that gun. Yes! Let's see if I can snipe these guys. I don't even need a sniper to snipe him. But I will use a sniper for him. Sucks so bad that you can't readjust. Okay, maybe I shouldn't have tried to snipe him. Ah, shit. Because once you're in right here, you can't really move up again. You gotta like kind of like this swirly thing. You shouldn't be too much trouble. I'm not really worried about it. I'm not really worried about him either because of this. Son of a bitch. Fucking asshole. Of course, this level has to give me some trouble. Where the hell is he? Do I have detonators? Yeah, I have detonators, but I'm not so sure where to put them. I have no clue where to put them, actually. I don't see any rendezvous points or any such thing of hints. Interesting. Maybe there's a ladder on this side. I doubt it. I don't even know where the ladder really would be. Going back up here for a minute. Oh, come on. There you go. Freaking, it's missions I like. Go and do this, but it's harder than what it looks. Wow, that was a little more expected than I needed. Just want to go up there just to kill him. So his pattern is like that. So do I go over here? I need to open up that door, I know. Is there anything? Man, I hate inverted controls. I don't even think I can change them. Be too damn late in the game now to freaking start changing them up and around. Almost done this game. At least I think. I'm not sure. I never played it before. But I would think so. I mean, I got like 2 energies out of 3. It's gotta tell me something. Maybe I can actually go in here. No. Ugh. I just don't like this. Okay, the only thing I can actually see is to go up here. I got super low health. That's the story of my life right now. I'm getting some soda. Getting some sugars in my diet. There's another one. Now, how do I get up there? Unless if I finally need to use the whip. What? What? Gay. Holy crap. Man. That's like, what is that? Boom. It opens up like that. What the hell's that crap? You gotta go down the ladder, maybe? How far does it drop? We'll find out in a minute. Not that far. Oh, there's a tomb. Bad mojo. Okay, when there's a rope, you usually take it. Yeah, that's what my going down noise is. What is that contraption? This ain't Tomb Raider. Feels a lot like it, though. Okay, I mean, the hammer's got some contraption going on there. It looks like some sort of pinwheel type thing going rotating and whatnot. I need to find health. I've beaten both, like, oh no, don't kill me. I don't want to die. Thank you. Ha. I'm not liking this. saving that shit. I don't want to be all burned up or anything. There's another person coming. Yep, fires do kill you guys. As that would be any other game that would kill you. I'm just gonna wait until he patents. There's a dead. Nay! No! No! Good lord! Help me with my passage and shooting him, please. There we go. Oh, what? I thought I killed him. Mother! Okay, you son of a bitch. I'll kill you this way. Nord, man, that fire's an... Oh my goodness! Why is that fire such an issue right now? That would suck if I auto-saved and ran in the damn fire. I'd be like, ah! Come here, son of a bitch. Thank you for giving me health. Give him this door. Because I know the other one's probably gonna need some security key. Ah, auto target took him over. Gotcha there. Oh dear, there's someone else behind me. Oh yeah, did you see what he's trying to do? That son of a sleazeball. Oh! Man. I just gotta plant them and not... Oh man, get out of the water, sound, whatever. Sandy. Oh yeah, that's right, that's what her name is. Bam, bam. Shut up. I wonder if that could actually kill me if he shot like that and it goes into me. I'd be, oh, that's cheese. There's a door that needs to be open. I'll continue this way, the original way I was going. Okay, there's two detonations right here. But then it's like, where's my escape route? I'm wondering. Maybe that's what that door is I have to escape from. Watch, I be, oh, I'm trying to go. Oh no! Get trapped or stuck on the wall or something. Okay, you gotta be right between the freaking biohazard symbol. That's annoying. Quick save. Oh, that scared me a little bit. Even though I saw him on my radar, he's all like, surprise! Okay, now. One more remains. Okay. Oh, was there anything? Like a switch or something in here? Or maybe a health pack? Nope, nothing to do with that. Nothing. It's like, I'm wondering how they moved all their crap like that and how long it took them to build all that metal on the damn wall. Okay, I'm gonna kill this guy because he tells me that I haven't been there before. Alright, there is that. This is definitely a wall I need to open. So it's definitely a switch I need to pull. Oh no. I think this is the other side of that room I was just in. Okay. Am I supposed to look? Man. For the love of God, I need this. Running into the other. Okay. Then where does this lead to? What is that? A I think this is exactly the same place I'm going, because I'm interested in that light. Yeah, that's...
I knew it.
Oh. Quickest way to travel in this game is just jump. Just jumping. Okay, that's right. I need to go in this room. Hopefully I don't get killed. I'm about to say, is that a rope or is that a hammer symbol? I don't know why I freaked out there a little bit. Wait, is that the same room? I think so. I'm actually gonna fall into that. Oh! Damn it! It was a trap. It was a trick. Okay. Whoa, Kays. Get this planet. Okay, now what do I do? I want to look at what the hell this is. What is that? That's a little weird. It's a machine, whatever. That's probably going to be goons all over the place. Why would they have, like, a hole right there in the middle of the damn floor? That is a little bizarre. There's nothing in the middle of that room, really. I think it was that room I came in, and this is a different room. I'm so confused. I don't know. Where am I going? Oh, that's not where I needed to go. This level's almost complete, guys. It's just... find my way back there. My sense of direction sucks so bad. Okay, no. Oh, yeah, what was this? What? You son of a bitch. Man, really? So that must mean I can go over here. Man, that really is, that makes me a little uggy, because I could have gone over there and saved all that trouble, but apparently not. I just decided not to go like that. No, don't want to go there. Come on, Sunday, don't be doing that to me. Why gotta do me like that? It's a lack. Can't remember where the hell to get out of here. I'm wondering if that's the place I need to go. No, it's the other way. The best place to go right here. There we go. Oh, why would you do something like that? Why? Oh, son of a basket. Damn it. Okay. Finally got there, just get rid. Like, it's like, surprise. Why would you take that away from me? Okay. There we go. That was super simple. Holy crap, I didn't even register what just happened. I just went in there and just blew all of their asses up. I was like, okay, it's cool. That works. I think this is my... Oh, almost let off. Got you there. Is this a trap? No. Health. Yes. Okay, there's two ways. Oh. What? Damn it. Wasting bullets. I'm gonna kill these guys so they don't kill me. That was just like a labyrinth. Okay, looks like. Jump up. Okay, girl, I cannot believe you're failing that jump. Oh, come on, pull it. Something's gonna be about some sort of puzzle-ish. Okay. That is all one lever, guys. All one lever does all that. I think they're Aztec. Maybe not really. It seems like it has some sort of Aztec culture with a mixture of Egypt. So I'm like, what the hell is this? Go here. Up the big old stairs that used to be reversed. Okay, good. I wasn't sure if I could walk up that. Man, I do not need ammo, guys. Oh, no. Damn it. Gonna be low on health again if there's a boss battle with her. I got it, so, yeah. Saving that. I was a little worried about that for a minute. I was like, now I get to play, Abby Chase. Nice. I really prefer playing as Abby. As out of them all, I like Abby the best. What is that? Cat fight to the finish? Oh, man. Is this the last episode? I don't know. But I'll save this for next time, guys. Anyway, XMG567, Mike Wolf, signing out.